Ex-Kaizer Chiefs superstar Junior Kanye has revealed he is preparing to release a music album. Welcome to Football Navigator, where you get all your latest sporting content. Kanye, who also works as a football analyst, is now adding music to his many projects. When Junior Kanye was asked when the album was going to be released, he said that it is going to depend on this guy who is producing the song for this artist I'm going to sing with. I will finalize everything once I'm done talking to this artist, but he assured me that the song is in the pipeline and I'm ready for anything. One day, I would love to feature these guys from Trompies. I love Kwaito too much and these guys are good. I started as a Magi Vane before football. I wish to do a number with Trompies. I'm a fan of Kwaito and I loved the way the late Brown Dash used to flow. I used to love Magesh music as well as Zola. Those are the people I would love to go into the studio with if it was possible. At the moment, nothing has been written down, but there are people whom I've been talking to and they are giants in the music industry. It's a pity I can't mention their names. The other one is an actor but also singing, so I can see this thing following me. That's why I'm very excited. The 36-year-old, who also owns an amateur soccer team, Fakima Luzobona FC, says venturing into music doesn't mean he is ditching the beautiful game.